So this was our second meeting with the minister. We were here last year and we went from here to Tbilisi actually. But of all the meetings we've had with various diplomats, she is one of the most forthright, and her ability to represent Georgia is just of the highest order. And also the relationship that exists between your country and the United States and Israel, and the way the Jewish community has flourished for 2,000 years in Georgia, makes it a pleasure to meet. But it was an excellent meeting. Everybody enjoyed it. She answered every question we had forthrightly, and it was a pleasure.
We had an opportunity last year to meet the minister. We discussed a number of important issues about Georgian-American relations, relations with the Jewish community, relations with the State of Israel. And it was a very positive and productive meeting. You know, the Jewish presence in Georgia, of course, goes back 2,000 years. We feel very comfortable and very welcome here. And it was a good meeting all the way around.